Is it on? I guess we'll find out. Oh yeah, it's on. Hi. All right, we'll just get right to it then. Jeez. It's me. For some late night evil. And what's better is that my freaking mouth moves better now. I only get more powerful with every stream. Maybe I'll make myself smaller but taller. It's not just my big head. How's that? We'll go with it. Why not? So yeah, we'll see how this all works out. I've been adjusting things here and there just to see how it all goes. But do you have game audio? And if not, why? Called audio output capture. You're supposed to be capturing it. The greater the power, the greater the scuff. I should have remembered. Desktop audio? Give it one moment. Come on. There's a little blep of something. Hang on. Friggin'. Oh, music. That's what it's under. Of course it is. Or is it? am I listening to it through? Chat. What? Hang on. Eh? It's getting a little bit. Okay. We're getting somewhere. We've got minimal audio. I think we can do better. I found the source of it. Here. Crank you. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Just like that. Oh, beautiful. You can hear all my system sounds, can't you? Well, that's all right. We're in now. Let's rock. Also check my voice after compared to that. A little bit quiet. How make mic go up? Mic, go up. Might go up. I mean, that's pretty good. I'm gonna crank you down a little bit. Crank down the audio a little bit so you can hear me. There, that's better. All right, good enough. Let's go. We have a new friend. Hi.
What do we do?
Your father trusts me, and I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay, Leon.
Yeah, still. You want your phone back?
Seriously? I just bought this.
That's unfortunate. All right.
Get the ladder.
Okay.
There you go. Now lower it for me, please. That's probably a way out. Well, you can't do a big jumping roll. But you can, if you believe in yourself. Attachable mines. For mine thrower, I guess. Do I have to kill another rat? You're not on the hit list, are you? I guess I should find out. Not with that, with that. Come here, little guy. I'll make it quick. Actually, did you see where the rat went? Never mind. Got him. He wasn't part of a side mission. Can I talk to you? What's with the icon? Is it just because you're my friend? Anyway, let's get out this way.
No way. Yum.
It's okay, I've got you.
You can do it.
Hey, trust me.
I wouldn't do it either. I don't like heights. Gotcha. Good trust fall. With your, you know, you did the hands crossed and everything.
Thanks.
How sweaty. Anyway. What's
Bruce,
up?
I've secured Baby Eagle.
Wait, did I just
Copy
see...
that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Nothing bad will happen to Baby Eagle. Everything bad has already happened to her. Sorry, where's the extraction point? Up there? Alright. I have to go through the village. So there's that lifty boy. And then there was another lifty at the chief's house that we can go visit quickly, if you don't mind, Ashley.
Like
just
I said,
a little.
It's dangerous.
Still detour.
Okay.
There we go. Certainly not punching boulders anytime soon. Actually, you don't catch a cold because of cold weather. It's caused by bacteria. I'm going to replace this gun with Red 9. And I'm going to replace... What do I have? Do I have a thing for you? I probably should have a shortcut for you. There we go. Flash. Tight or loose? Hang loose, and you hang back. This can help her avoid enemy attacks. Oh, she's actually smart enough to, like, get out of the way now? Hey, can you... How do I actually do that?
Spread out.
Oh, I see.
No problem.
Stick close.
Hey.
Give me some space.
Okay.
Give me some space.
On me.
Got it.
Spread out.
Okay.
Spread out, Ashley.
With me.
Hey.
Give me some space. Stick close. Spread out. With me.
No problem.
Did you get all that? Okay.
Yeah.
Here, we can get out of the cold for a bit. Hey, Ashley, it's you. Oh, I got a key for this. A yellow diamond? Holy shit. Can you believe it? Actually, hang on. I know, that's three reds. Do I have anything I can put stuff in? I thought I had a mask kicking around. Guess not. Anyways. Do a quick little one of these. Alright. I guess we gotta do some killing.
Spread out.
Okay.
Shh, quiet. There's another one coming in. Get him too. You know what? I don't need to get him. Let's just leave. I'm gonna trust that you don't get detected. Stabberoonie!
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh, God damn it.
What is wrong with these people?
Get close! Where are you? Ow! We should go.
Look away!
What? What? Can you stop? God. Whoa, hold on. Don't get hit, Ashley. Anyway, fire's out. Let's go. No! Yeah, fair enough. They are tough boys. Hello, bro. Hey! Stab it! Let her go! Get stabbed. Let's chill out in here for a bit, Ashley. Ashley? Ashley? Do not hurt her. No. I'm on fire. Really need you to get up, Ashley. R3.
You're right.
I'm fine.
Are you? You could have been moving. Lady! I'm fine! Or are you talking about yourself because you just fell into fire?
No.
Bastards.
Out of the way.
No. Where to God?
Put me down.
Okay. Center. Everything's fine. Alright, that's not so good. Actually, let's leave. I gotta pick up some ammo over here. Pull out this. And deal with the problem. As for your previous question, that's what's wrong with those people.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Is that purple flame I see? Hey, Ashley, this is my friend. I don't know his name, but he sells me guns.
Stranger, you're in for a treat. Welcome. I got something new for
you. What you got for me? Oh, it's a rocket launcher, but a recipe for mines.
That cash in your
sure.
pocket or your life.
TMP. Let's get the TMP now. Don't need the mask. Don't want
we
the stock.
We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all.
Yeah, I'll give you this, and
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes
I'll give
no
you this,
difference.
And
price,
I'll give you these, and I'll give you the lamp.
Choice to make.
Oh, right, I was going to... Hang on a moment.
Thank you. Will that be all to come back anytime?
All right, Ashley? Ashley? Stay still. Now it's just you, me, and the egg. No, no, don't get out of the way. Ashley, I need you to be with me on this. Sorry, I did not mean to cut you. Oh. How am I supposed to egg you? Stop it. No, stop crouching. Swear to God. What is this? Wild dog. Easy spot. It's not like normal dogs. Oh? There's like a super strong... Oh, it's at the village chief's manor, too. Well, we just had to have to go back there. Isn't that good news? We gotta kill a super dog. What if I told you to, like, chill out?
Okay.
Yeah, just be, like, right there. Right there. Perfect. Egg!
Really?
Yeah!
Why not treat yourself, mate?
I just did. But
welcome.
If you insist.
Ooh, what you buying?
Alright. Prepare my knife, please.
That's good work, if I do say so myself.
And we need to upgrade the red knife. Make it super strong. 30k, though? Let's give it a big capacity.
An idea of your tastes, friend.
Let's give it... I don't know. Ray of Fire doesn't really come up that much.
A well-tuned
Let's just do the
can make this kind of
there
work is about finesse.
Make
stranger.
It strong.
Little bit goes a long way. You see.
Here. And sell the Punisher. I don't need it.
I'll buy it. Ooh, stranger. I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Sound a bit too excited for that one. And now I'll get a TMP.
Oh, you'll cut through the crowd with that right there.
Yeah.
Will that be all then?
I guess so.
Pleasant travels.
And I'll put the mines in storage for now. With the bolt thrower. Oh, wait, I can't. Well, then I'll sell them.
Welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you.
But I will buy the recipe for them.
We've been saving that one for the right customer.
Now that I'm here...
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Reload shotgun fast might be good. Oops. Shoot. Well, I haven't really
a well-tuned
have anything
weapon
that
can
doesn't
make
die
up
in one shot besides
a
boss.
Lack of skill, friend.
I'm trying to talk to chat. What does TMP have? More ammo capacity, that's probably good. I feel like more bullets is kind of the ideal for this gun.
See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
And
molding a weapon to suit your specific
shotgun, big
that
bang,
on for
big
size.
Bang, big bang shotgun.
Don't
all right.
Get yourself killed now.
And now I have a TMP. Let's shortcut it to... It's already shortcutted. All right. I'll call it Lefty. Ooh. Bang. Ooh. I like the feel of it in this game. All right, Ashley.
On me.
No problem.
It's time to get out into the wetness. Actually, not yet. We don't have to yet. We can go in through here.
Gun rhymes with fun.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
We just took a big break. Oh, selling all that stuff? You could have sat down. Hey, Ashley, have you seen this guy? Are you stuck? No, you're just out of breath.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Alright, we want to go to down there, so we may as well take the well. Come on, down here. Jump it! Jump it! It's cool! Fine, whatever. Bad dudes. And step! Go this way. So apparently there's like a super dog down this way. Isn't that exciting, Ashley? Savage mutt. Probably have the shotgun out for that. Probably have more shells for the shotgun for that. There we go. We'll be just fine.
I just want to go home.
Yeah, well, too bad. I got bonuses to collect. Alright, where's the dog? Surely the dog can't be up here.
Over here.
This is the way, Ashley. Lower it for me. Thank you.
What is this place?
No idea. But this treasure. Ooh, yellow herb, hell yeah. Already worth it. Village records. All the men cheered when they heard the boat as it raced across the surface of the water. That magnificent oil will surely help us catch fish easier than ever before. The ironworks was only built a year ago, but has already merged well with the village. Our sickles and knives shine like never before. The two fish we got from the deal will eat almost anything and are breeding well. The fish farm in the swamp is also making excellent progress. During the day, I teach literacy and mathematics to the children. Every evening, I dine with a single family to hear their grievances and recent gossip, all under the roof of this home we built. Since I opened the village up to the outside, we have prospered, and the people are happier. Smiles have even started to appear on their faces. Strange group of black-robed people descended upon the village from the castle and raised an ominous flag with a spider-like insignia upon it. After preaching about salvation and forgiveness, they injected us with something they claim will cure us of madness. Can they be trusted? Maybe a little late on that. They already injected you with something. Oh. Father's portrait. Watch over the village in my stead, and may Smiles always find you in photographs. Alright. Now where's the, I hear ya, nasty little Salazar. Oh, another long-awaited ironworks. Ah! Hid yourself so devilishly. The Elder entrusted the village to me today. He told me that I can learn my duties as I go. I will start by keeping a record of the village. There are still many words I cannot write, but the Elder encourages me. I will do my best. There's a young boy who lives in the cabin by the lake with his grandfather. Seems that his mother was called to heaven upon his birth. His grandfather doesn't talk much, but the lad is very bright and spirited. He told me a story about a knight who rides a donkey again today. The boy's grandfather has fallen ill and his condition worsens every day. The boy worries terribly about him. There are murmurs of a madness among the villagers. As I took my leave, the old man pulled me aside and said, "If anything happens, you know what to do." I could only nod in response. It was a terrible night. Everyone stood around the cabin and watched as it burned to the ground. Boy looked on without saying a word. Even as dawn broke, he didn't move a muscle. The next day, he was gone. What happened to the boy? Oh, hello. Antique camera. Is that the treasure? What of a boy and his grandfather? The Navarro family. Navarro. I should know that name, I think. Is that just gonna stay there? Okay. Alright. Well, I think the camera's what we were here for. Let's take a look at it. Cherished old-fashioned camera for selling only. Oh. Okay. Well, we gotta find that pupper, Ashley. If I had a brain in me, I'd tell you to just stay in the house, but... Thought I heard something. Puppy. Nope, not in the toilet. Maybe it's where the other dog was? Gotta say, I'm not a fan of how stealthy this dog is. Unless... Hmm? No? I hear it! Never mind, it's not stealthy at all. It's loud and stupid. Let's go kill it. And by let's, I mean...
Space.
No problem.
I need some space. I hear you. There you are. Hey, buddy. Hey, where are you going? We gotta fight. Where the heck did the dog go? Did it go through the gate? That couldn't be it, could it? Maybe he's in the cabin. He's waiting for me. I hear a jangling. He did go into the village. Alright, I guess we gotta clear out the village again. Silent. Ashley. I tell you to hide somewhere. The hell?
Hi there.
Oh, it's the dog. Oh, it's the dog. Nope. Stop that. Oh, you're a lot worse than the other dogs. Hey! Bad scorpion doggo. You sleep now. Really don't have time for you. I'm fine! I think.
Hi there.
Ow, what? The heck was that? Alright, flash grenade, please. This ought to fuck it up. I got burned. One more again. Sleep now in the fire. You? Kidding me. How many of you are there? I see. Okay. Damn it. Oh, whatever, you've already been hit once. You'll probably die to another shot. Oh! What a shot! How many of you are out tonight? Jeez. Dang, this gun's getting better, though. Don't mind that at all. Pretty good, right? Oh, good dodge. Dog's here. Where is it coming from?
Hi there.
Hi there. Good boy. Bad boy. Eat shit. I broke a knife in you. Ooh. Can I parry that? Maybe.
Out of the way.
Oh, I can. I can totally parry that. Do it again. Ow. No. Do it when I'm ready. Oh-ho. Down.
No.
Oh, he does like a multi-stab and you can parry them all. That's amazing. Ho ho! Nice try. Please die. Thank you. All right, well, since we're here. Ashley, I gotta ask you to do something quickly. But I do hear people may not want me around. Well, he might be minding his own business. Come on.
Come on.
Hang on.
Happy do.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Come on, Ashley, it's raining. I'm wet.
Good work.
There we go. Ooh. An elegant bangle. Pretty good, right, Ashley? Let's inlay some shit. Let's give it, two of these. That ought to make it worth quite a bit. Yeah. Can't inlay gemstones in you, huh? Alright. There's a guy we gotta kill over here. I hear you.
Ahí están.
Oh, you saw me. Oh no.
Out of the way.
Stop it. Is there more of them back here? You don't have to follow me on all my stupid ventures. Like, don't sweat it. Didn't put anything new in here? Nope. Damn it. No, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, your eyes are all nasty. My aim is nasty, too. Damn.
Sorry. Must have slipped.
Don't do it. You did it. I told you not to do it. Dang. I do like the red nine. Anything new in here? Nope. Alright, well, we gotta get to the chopper. So you can be infected and, I don't know, make political decisions, I guess? I'm not sure if the Illuminados know how much power the president's daughter has. Are you supposed to infect other people? That's not really how this virus works. You gotta inject it into someone. That's fine. I only died like once this session. Oh, they saw me. You might want to duck. Oh, there's a guy. Just pop him quickly. You stabilize your aim, Leon. Stop. Oh, I got a ruby off that guy. I shot his back and his head popped. You don't have a hammer, though. Yep, just stay doing that. And then I'll give you a boot. Oh, you were not bothered by that, huh? The boot! Ah, easy mode. Get a hammer next time. Stabilize. Leon. Good. Because your health is low? Is that why your aim is bad? Quit your yelling. People trying to sleep. Got it. Almost that knife throw ability now. See purple. Hey, what's up?
Well, look at you, mate.
Ooh, I got 8 for that.
Got
nice.
A selection of good things on sale, stranger.
All right. I have a camera and a bangle. You can have those.
Thank you.
I wonder if knife power. I assume knife power is also for doing the stab.
Tune up your kit.
So, yeah, I'll upgrade the knife
power.
There
you are, as you wished. Give that the care it deserves, mate.
And all that's left is first aid spray and rocket launcher. Anything else I want to tune up? Can't upgrade the Red Knight's power anymore.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Anything else?
Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
You know, he is right, Ashley. I do need to find that last hexagon. There are treasures about, so maybe that's one of them. Oh, and there's a friggin' what you call it down here? Signia thing. At least I thought there was. Never mind, there's not. Out of the way. An egg. All right. Where's our? There it is. Pretty sure that's not going to be a hexagon, though. No. It's a pearl pendant. Let's see. And there. Oh, there is a way shrine there. Okay. Good. This way, Ashley. Ooh, I got knifed. There it is. Pop this bad boy in. Get myself a pipe. I don't need anything he's selling right now, so we'll leave that. Now where? There's a first aid spray all the way down there. It's not worth it. Shooting gallery. Some bolts. Oh, there's something. The treasure. There, in the church. Hey, Ashley, don't be mad. We're going back to the church. There's treasure. It's important to me. A light jog through the rain. You know, the rain keeps your body temperature down, so you're not, you know, sweating while you're jogging. Do a combat roll, Ashley. Ah, that's more like it. There was a ladder right there, and you chose to jump. Atta girl. Oh, I went the wrong way a little bit. Right, this way. Over here. Around here. It belongs in the merchant's pocket. Hey. You're quick, man. Oh, it's the room you were locked in. Of course there's a treasure there. It was you! Never mind. Is that a knife? No, that's bolts. I don't want bolts. You didn't even notice there was a yellow diamond in here. Excuse me, thanks for holding the door open. Alright, what else? Stuff there. There's locked treasure, locked drawer. But I don't have any more keys. And there's the stone pedestal. But I don't have the hexagons. Where's the third hexagon, Ashley? Am I missing any way shrines? I don't think so. Any way in there from there? That's the exit point. Means this is just future stuff, but that third hexagon. Let me check. I'll be right back. Fish farm. Or small cave shrine. Not sure yet. We'll check both. You're on a boat ride, Ashley. Dude, I probably boated out of here to begin with. Also, I'm going the wrong way. Here we go. Did they close off the path for me? They did. All right, what do I get for it? Is it worth it? It's a thing that sells for 15k. Not worth it. We keep moving. Yeah. Called the depraved idol, apparently. Some of my favorite VTubers are depraved idols.
Hello, stranger.
It is money, but 15k, I've already sold a bunch of stuff for like 20 plus. There's no... it... like, the only way I could do this is if I reloaded an old save from before I got Ashley. Because they collapsed the bridge. I guess. Hello? Okay. Hopefully there's more eggs. Hopefully. Will the eggs motivate you to run faster? For the advice anyway, merchant.
Come on.
Over here.
Lewis, hi. Quick, Lewis, say something perverted about the president's daughter.
You. Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Go.
Head under the box.
Oh,
You have a red 9 too.
It's game time.
Yeah.
Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, but let's not forget. This mob is made up of monsters. Come on, me up. Hope you're stretched.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Need it now.
Oh, there's nothing to cover that with. You can deal with the stuff over there, right? Guess not. Oh, I can board them up. Oh, but there's an achievement for not boarding them up, I remember. Up, Luis. Give me 1 second.
Keep coming.
Pretty focused. This guy's not going down. And I apparently didn't load any of my stuff. Whatever that guy said. These wind planks, the blur of the wheels, the blur, blah, blah, blah. I don't want it. I want to try and do it. And get a stupid achievement.
Over here. Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, wait, let's not forget. This mob is made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Light it up.
Ah! You could have got her. I was hammering the button, but that's not how it works, apparently.
No me jodas.
That was Luis who said that? I don't know what he said, but it's probably rude. Wait. Remember what I have. Load up an ammo.
Over here. Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, let's not forget. This one is made up of monsters. You're done warming up? Hope you stretch.
Yeah. Now you shut up, you're good to go. Light it up, cowboy. At least just shoot me. Stand up. Well, I don't have a flash grenade, but I got regular grenades. We're going upstairs, Luis. Maybe reload speed is important. Grenade. He didn't die, huh? To the grenade? Really? Sell the planks for money? Awesome. Oh, Luis is holding his own. Start coming through the windows. The other windows, I mean. Whoa! Yep, they are. Look around before I, you know, reload. Thanks, Luis. Oh, boy. There's a lot of boys over there. Oh, come on. I was gonna heal. Dang, I was doing well. Oh well. Anyway, gotta get my workout in. I forgot to reload. Can I reload on here? No. Ah, come on. I am. You know what? Well, I can't reload, but I can at least craft some shotgun shells. It would also help if my if I wasn't blocking the bottom right of my screen, because that's where all the important information is. Let's see. Very quickly reload, please. Gotcha. Healing item. I want that. Okay, that's it for shotguns. Ooh. Okay, time for grenade. Idiot. Good, they're all going for Luis. That's nice. Ah, oh, so many handgun bullets. Run upstairs. How did you get up here already? Thanks, bro. Ah. Last to get out of the... My best. If you didn't like that, you're gonna hate what I'm about to do. No, no. Oh, fuck.
Give it to me.
Oh, you want a combo? Darn, I missed the combo. Hello.
Leon, this way, hurry!
What? What you get.
Something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right?
Yeah.
But you
they're,
have the
they're called
same
Spanish.
Thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite. Plaga. It is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Bye, Luis. Yay. I would like to save my progress. I think it's time for the castle. Now things are about to get silly.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Hello?
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Yeah.
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
You're gonna turn into a zombie.
Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
I'm gonna turn into a zombie too, so, you know, samesies. Okay. I missed some pesetas and a gunpowder. That's alright. Oh, my best friend!
Got some rare, stranger. You're in for a treat. Well,
oh boy.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Oh, the riot gun. Don't.
What you see is what I've got.
Fair weapons. Okay, so it actually tells you the upgrade amounts. So power goes up more on the riot gun, as does precision, I guess. Is there anything that's better on the shoddy? I don't think so. And the Red 9, well, can't really make a comparison there. Alright, well, I guess I'll sell the old shotgun then, and switch over to the riot gun.
Your valuables won't do you much good. Thank you.
And have these plagues, too. And this pendant. And this pipe.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
It looks like a good shotgun. I do recall, I think people do consider it the best shotgun, if I remember right, even in the old
Why
game.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
Can't I'd upgrade the knife or the durability or anything.
New.
Is the cool thing available for trade? Doesn't look like it.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Stock for the Red 9, though.
Oh. Oh. Mm.
Seems like a good investment, though. Because the Red Nine, I'm going to be keeping it, so... Oh, a new color for the attaché case. Well, at least I'm not getting that. If there's something being sold for 30, I'm pretty sure I'll get another... What would it be? 21 things before the end of the game? Yeah, probably. I gotta get the stock of the Red Nine.
Gun will look great with that attached.
That's the one problem I'm having with the Red Nine, is that it's,
come back anytime.
A little bit of a pain to aim with. Oh, that's so much better. Yeah, absolutely. Now we're playing Resident Evil 4. Are you okay, Ashley? I mean, you're not, but, you know, you seem really out of breath. See those nasty guys with the tentacle spray on their heads? Not only are they dangerous, they're a pain to kill too. Bright lights. Use flash grenades. Right, you do have a recipe for flash grenades. Okay. Do I have, hearts? Yeah, I do. May as well have one on hand. Look at my gun, Ashley. No. Oh. Did you repair my knife? Yes, he did. Did I save? No, I didn't.
What? May not treat yourself, mate.
I did treat myself. Anyway. This is a direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the data beyond this point into... To convert the area beyond this point to a defensive position so no intruders may pass. I'm willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous faith. My devout believers build me an impregnable fortress to make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins in blood. Awesome. Let's go that way, Ashley.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
I don't know why I thought I'd see the enemy on the map. Idiot.
Guess we're doing this.
Oh, God. Ashley, did you give it away? Did I actually just step on a bear trap?
Out of the way. Here you go.
Nope, she didn't.
Give me a warning next time.
Keep coming.
Stop lighting me on fire. Shut up.
Hey,
Oh, good. She can't get up on her own.
Thanks.
Anytime.
I didn't do anything. Hang on a moment. I have to... delete that. There we go. Hopefully she can't throw a bottle since she's all gnatted up. All black and stuff. Put that there. Okay, gotta remember a parry. Keep catching fire. Stab it. Now she's just gonna make weird noises. Treasure. Back there. Hurry, Ashley. Looks like nice treasure. Hell yeah, yellow diamond. Take a look at what's up here. This. You know, I want to shoot her, but she's not going to do anything up there. Let's turn right into the bear trap. Alright, where's the next treasure? Around the corner. Boy, they built this fast. Like, it's not great, but it's pretty quick. Ah!
I knew it.
That stabilized aim. So good. Chalice of Atonement. What can I inlay into you? That sounded weird. Yeah, okay. Put three purples. Seems like a purple kind of chalice. Cup dedicated to those toiling for their past transgressions. There we go. Hear it. Where is it? I hear a nasty little man. There he is. Can't get through here, huh? Nope. Up there.
Sure is quiet.
Now get up there. How up there? building. It is quiet. Just walk quietly. Nope. I'm gonna touch this wall. Hey, friend. Ah, I had the prompt. Duck!
Next.
I think there is a way around, right up here. What is that? What is a shiny cube? Are you a thing? Guess not. You in here.
Wait here.
What? Okay.
Get in the locker, nerd. Good. Elegant headdress. Down here. Oh, I jumped. I might be trapped. Oh, another locker she can hide in. Oh, first aid spray. Hell yeah. I have lots of healing items. That's concerning. You did not have to do that, Leon. It's the ladies. That lady is Ada.
Present for you.
Can that knife you, huh? Ooh, I do like the rate of fire on that. Going nuts. I'm leaving. I can't leave. Maybe I can leave that way. Nope, I gotta fight. I gotta not be a coward. Never mind, I can be a coward. I recall killing you guys with the rifle back in the day. Let's try that. Asshole. I got her.
Stay down, all right?
The other one's mad, I think. Oh. Oh, she did a charge. I'm gonna leave. I said don't, and you did. Oh, damn, you wrecked that dude. You fuck off. I got other things to focus on. Put that in slowly. Run, run, run! Never mind. Okay, please be distracted by being on fire. Could not get less of a shit. Wait. I mean, she's not moving. Never mind. Oh, she died from the fire! Hell yeah! I'm a huge hero.
Oh. Leon.
What? Never mind. Yellow herb. Heck yeah. See what's going on. Wanna watch me do a combat roll in the mud? Never mind. I'm not allowed. Actually, hang on a minute, Ashley. There might be a there might be a thing. You know, an achievement. Ooh, rifle ammo. It's already full. Okay. Hey, Ashley. Never mind. Moving on. Oh, I see. There it is. Gotta crank this boy.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't.
She was hiding in a locker the whole time. Yeah, that was a weird thing to say, Leon. Are you okay? Seriously. You're so out of breath. Did you not go to gym class? You want to walk it? Would it be easier on you if we walked it? Are you going to regain your breath? Okay. For the knife. Ah, oh, it's that guy who beat my ass. You might want to just run.
Requires cleansing. Come, child.
Ashley, run.
You running? Okay. We'll gather stuff later. Oh, what a time to not have ammo for the shotgun. Okay. No problem.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Hmm? No trespassing. Hey, merchant. I can still trespass, right?
Why not treat yourself? Welcome.
Ooh, hi.
What you buying?
Here, have a headdress and a chalice of atonement.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Do I not need the old wayshrine key? I'm gonna keep that just in case.
I'll buy it at a
so I guess if it showed up, then probably I don't need it anymore. Ooh, that's a big upgrade.
See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference,
yeah,
right?
Let's
away.
Just pump up the riot gun. 7 is fine. Yeah, fire is already pretty good on it.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
You know what? Reload speed would be pretty nice on the Red 9.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Rate of fire might be good too.
See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
And I guess I'll just max it out. Red 9's good. Prepare my knife, please.
Good as new.
Nothing new? Okay.
Will that be all then? Come back anytime.
Yeah, it's a bit faster.
Be careful.
Yeah, I recognize this. This gun for some reason.
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch.
That hat's coming right back off, I hope you realize.
Run!
Realize that? Oh, I parried it. I'm amazing. Doing the spin move. Damn it. Oh, he did a double smash. Time to upgrade my health. The weak spot. Getting worse at parrying. I'm trying to perfect parry like an idiot. Knife ya. Went for the grab, huh? Here. Reposition. Let's try left bank. I'll probably stun him. Didn't stun him in the way I wanted it to. Nice acrobatics, Leon. Come on, that must have been a perfect parry. Ow! Get
shittier. Got him. Knife his ass. Oh. Now's the time for first aid spray. Shut up. Can I parry those? You cannot parry those. The prompt did not show up. That was lucky. Nice try. To dodge that. We're getting down to the wire, folks. Wait, I could have done that up there. Hotter down here. Please start climbing. Alright, is the only option to jump down on that one? No, I still got hit somehow. Come on. All right, from the top.
Be careful.
I will be. Can't you tell how careful I am?
Oh,
chatty than in the previous game.
We share the same blood. Why do you resist?
Do it! Yeah! Leave me alone for a second. God. You're a heretic. All right, that's a bit better.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Pick him up.
Back at ya.
No, you can kind of figure out where he's going to go.
Bring your hammer down. Receive your judgment.
One moment.
Nimble, son of a...
Okay. Do have ammo for the shotgun. Three for three on that one. What do you got? Are you done?
Ooh,
good move. Hey, I got him. His eye fell out.
Leon!
Just like in the other game. I'm fine.
Ah!
Let me have his eye. Yeah.
Give my regards to your god.
Damn. That's hardcore, Leon.
Leon, hurry!
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
That's what I said.
This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon?
What?
I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
We just need to figure out how to do emergency surgery on you in the backwoods village. I have a knife. We could do it. I just gotta know where little bugger is. Stab him right out of you. Hey, look where we are. Oh, hey, it's the truck that they would send to kill you. I did grab the eye, yes. This castle seems like a nice place.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Okay, it is as I thought. Sunday evening, everyone I know is asleep right now. So there's no one to raid to. I think what I'll do is start the castle next time. I think I already saved, but whatever. You know, seems like a good spot to end it off on. And unfortunately, nobody else is around, so what we gotta do is we gotta say goodbye. Thank you very much, Brostar, for being here. And to anyone else who popped in, thank you as well. I'll do my next stream at a decent hour, I think, because I just wanted to do a bunch of stuff with messing with my Twitch before I did a stream, and then before I knew it, it was like, oh, it's like 9 p.m. Oops. Oh well. Let's do one anyway. Alright. Talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.